Hey, what do you think about June 26th, Javonte Davis, Mario Barrios? Some people say it's an easy win for Tank. You know, he's going to 140. Barrios is a big guy, maybe 5'11". Is it an easy fight for Tank?
That's going to be, you know, every fight is tough. Every fight is tough. Once you get to 10 or 12 rounds, every fight is tough. Everybody work hard. Everybody do the right thing. But, you know, at this point right now, he's at a point in his career that it's no turning back.
Okay, so it's no turning back. You know, is Mayweather and Leonard Ellerbe, are they moving them too fast? Are they trying to?
Well, you know, let me say this. When you look at Tank, you know, everybody's saying that, you know, they trying to get rid of Tank. They got Tank fighting the wrong fight. You know, but I think with any of the guys, I think he can beat any of the guys. I think that if he's in tip-top shape, I don't see nobody really beating him unless he beat himself. I watched him grow up in NBA, and I like him, and I watched him cry in the ring, and I don't think we'll see that Tank no more. And I think he's overcame a lot of adversity, and because he overcame a lot of adversity, that he'll beat a lot of the fighters.
I think the lightweight division, I think they're like the four ring kings, how they were in the 80s, like Ray Leonard, Tommy Hearns, Hagler. Do you look at them that way, like, you know, Tank and Teofimo, Devin Haney, and Ryan Garcia?
Well, I look at all of them like that. The only thing that happened was that and the opportunity that happened that they are getting now, you have so many guys that's putting the titles on the line so they can fight for the titles. When I was coming up, that shit was almost, that shit dropped. That shit wasn't going to happen.
Right.
I don't know if it's going to happen with the other fighters, but they didn't want to fight me.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So I could never unify the titles because, you know, they didn't want to fight me.
Right.
So when it comes to fighters being ducked, I think I'm probably one of the most fighters that being ducked. When you become a fighter that's